Please don't put it on my head. You're on camera right now.
It's okay.
So you don't mind if I post this on YouTube?
I need a helmet.
You do not need a helmet. You don't.
Guys, let me comment down below if I could use one of these in a video. I think I could. Because let me know in the comments below if I could use one of these in a video. Like I said, I think I could, but what do you guys think? Think I could? If you guys don't know where I am right now, I'm in actually a dinosaur museum. This is actually the gift shop right now. I'm trying to keep it down. Hey, Mom. Isn't this cool?
Tyrannus.
What do you think?
It's awesome.
Why do they have Legos here is what I want to know. Again, I could be wrong about those being Legos.
I'm gonna think about that, okay?
Okay.
And if I say yes or no, I'm gonna have to think about it. Mama, I'm gonna go.
This is actually a big box for a little set. Rank it out. I don't understand boxing logic these days. But you know what? I don't judge. I'm just a YouTuber. This is all going on YouTube.
We can make our own.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Dad. How often do you see a tiger mosasaur?
Not very often.
Hey, pick that up.
Done. Feel this. This actually has weight to it. Is that even made out of plastic?
It should be.
It is. It's very heavy plastic. What do you guys think? There's no way this is a tooth.
I should tell you.
I don't know why, but for a second I thought it was its head. I'm ready to get views, yep, that's for sure. Three possibilities.
Okay.
Well, follow me. You Titanus. Rex. Oh, four. Serrato. And Spina.
You don't have a Utah.
That's true. I don't have a Spina either.
Let me try those.
13.
Okay.
So it's there because it's Titanus and Rex. And
would you like a bag for yourself?
Yeah, please.
Breath that smells 3,000 million years old. My mom's a little bit on the crazy side.
Smaller because it's
If you guys know what this represents, leave it in the comments down below. It's a T-Rex lifting a Triceratops, I think.
He's eating. I didn't really recognize that one.
Really?
Pretty awesome, huh?
Yeah, it was my idea to come here, so it's automatically going to be awesome. Yeah, my feet doesn't describe me much at all, does it, guys? Ferrarosaurus. Pause if you guys want to read that. I'm just not going to read it for you guys. I cannot even pronounce that.
Dakota Raptor.
Dakota Raptor?
Dakota.
That is a huge skull. That is a big leg bone. Think so. That one's so tiny I can't even see it. Hopefully someone in the comments can tell me if they saw that one. Because I sure didn't. There's the king of the dinosaurs himself, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Hey, Mom. Eggs. You know, the skeletons are actually really good. If you guys play much on this, I really do apologize. People believe its head was bigger than the rest of its body. That's cool.